since I last been on this game, and that's my fault, but we're back.
Welcome to the Arkham Library. History is so important.
Okay, buddy.
It's enough to drive anyone crazy.
Okay, buddy. Yeah. On. Okay, there we go. Jump over. Okay. Counter. Damn it, wrong person. Come on. Bro.
Come on, some of this.
There we go. Holy shit. Holy shit. I just gotta do that. Oh. That one always confuses me.
Are they all gone?
Yeah, they're dead.
Yes, you're safe.
Oh my god, they're dead.
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began
Batman killed
the
them.
Place like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Weird, let's see here. I'll be in detective mode in order to fucking interact.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? How about our old...
All right.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce.
Come on. We'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
No.
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Want to explain that? Imagine if this actually happened in real life. Like, Scarecrow was a real person. That would have been hilarious. Take them. I'm not with them. I'm an innocent little boy. Damn, son.
Come on, kid. This way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up. Now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got
a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Why did you do it, officer? Why?
I still can't get over it.
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
What are you doing, little bat?
I'll do that, excuse me. This is nothing.
You failed. Now suffer.
Throw it in my face. No. I failed because the game made me fail. Shut up. Cockeyed. Oh god. I gotta time this one perfectly. Come on. Dude! Can't see me. Good.
Everything you see is under my control.
Yeah, I can see that. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was too close. Come at me. This is giving me Dark Knight Rises vibes. Oh shit, he hopped out.
There's no escape.
Care about that button? Yeah. Yeah. Not yet. Of course I saw that. Making sure. The fucking cape, like, physics in this game, props. Because it was literally a team of one. To make all these different physics and animations for this game, and I'm pretty sure future ones too. I could be wrong.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Okay, and... Bro, I was not trying to fight you, but... You want the smoke? Fine. Okay, and?
Certainly sounded like it.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Do it.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
I hope. What's his name? Oh. E-I-L-M-O something something. It was fucking Cap Lazlo's name.
Come on! What hit me?
I did. Once we can agree on something.
You want some?
No. Oh, thank you. I don't know what this is. Trying to anus, bro.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
My dumbass always RB. I already know where he is anyways. I already know where Warden is. I know exactly which building I'll need that on. That's it. Is an idiot. I don't even need to bother with you guys, but I am.
You may want to do a quick head count.
You heard the boss. Get over here.
Complete stealth. I heard it's a skip past them. But you know. I don't do that.
The boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girl.
He's here!
Bro, I was going so smooth. Transmission type shit, you heard? Fuck. Yeah, no.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy. Bro. fuck, like... I don't want to talk about it. Alright, we're not gonna talk about it. Anything, don't. Okay, there's someone there.
This is the warden. It is high hoping everyone unload their sidearms.
That scared the shit out of me for no reason.
I recommend unloading them into. I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
Let's go visit Mr. J.
I am afraid I cannot attend your appointment today, but Dr. Quinzel has kindly offered to sit in.
Stupid bat! Always bothering Mr. J with your problems. You'll never be as dreamy as him. You're just an ugly, stupid bat in a trap.
Damn. How about I tell Joker about how you've been talking to me? Bitch. Alright.
Check my pulse now, Doc. Not gonna be so easy.
It's the bat! Ow!
Dumbass.
You want?
Dumbass. Night night. Sleep tight. Night night. Deduce effect. Fall down. Damn.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
There's a trophy in here. I don't think I already got it.
Dead? Think so.
Taped patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, yes I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours. Do you want to see where?
God loves ass.
That'll do it. You hungry?
Starve. Hello. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. I know it wasn't a long video, but I want to save the intensive treatment area strictly for its own video, because that's how I usually do it, but I kind of reached off last time. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. I'll see you in the next one.